hands on my shoulders. Pressure to break or retreat at every turn. Facing the fear that the truth I discovered. No telling how all this will work out, but I've come too far to go back now. I am looking for freedom.